Ah, I was doing so well. Ah, I was doing so well. about to throw me off. Chance to get the BB. I think that entire stat is full speed actually. Maybe brake tap on that turn. That's what we need to do without sliding. Small PB. I was too impatient. I messed up that last turn. I think I can obviously do a lot better, but for now, just take the gold. Yeah, that was bad. Yeah, this was also bad. Should not have slid there either. I should not sleep there either. This part was good. Yeah, I'm just sliding too much. See why I made mistakes here. This route was good. Yeah, I still slid there, but yeah, this route was much better. That part was good. That part was good. Yeah, this was really good. Barely lost any. That ending was not the best ending, actually.
Thank you.
turned a microsecond too late. See why I made a mistake. Ah, I full crashed. Well, it's good I finished because now I just need to be better than stats. Seems like when you have a lot of speed through there, it's harder to take the ideal line. Don't just turn too quickly. Thank you. I think being wide out would help, actually. Instead of trying to turn immediately, just turn later. Why am I trying to turn so early? Yeah, something like that, I guess, but... Ah, I have so much space, man. I mean, at the same time, you have to still have like the ideal racing line, so it's not like I need to be all the way at the other side, but there's like a balance to it, I guess. I see, and when you go too wide, you just slide. It's tricky. Yeah, I can't. It's very precise. That was a bad turn. Maybe a brake tap on that one turn actually help to at least stabilize the car, because I know it's possible full speed, but it's just a matter of like, I just need to be ahead of the start, because my ending was good but I crashed in the start. So if I can be ahead of this split after this turn, yeah, see, I crashed there because like if you try to be in two inside, you crash. But I need like 4 tenths on this ghost, and I feel like it can all be in the start. Not like that, obviously. Yik. Okay. Something like this. I know I can get all of the speed back, because I can be, well, not like that, but minus 37, am I in the mud? Probably. Yeah, that's a bad turn. I probably slid. Yep, minus 45. How am I that far ahead with a crash? Doesn't make sense. Oh, man. I keep crashing into the inside because when you have that much speed, the like natural thing to attempt is to try and just immediately take the racing line inside. Okay, actually I have this good now. Could be GG's now. Of course I choke the very next turn. Yuck. Okay, that was really good. This is really good. Ah, I choked. I haven't practiced that middle turn enough because I just happened to get this, but I don't actually know what I'm doing there. Not like the beginning. Speed might not be over though. See, that turn was good. Well, it just won't be enough. Yeah, 20 less speed. That last turn, I don't think you're supposed to go that outside. I think after this we can in turn down now. That was really good. I lost everything. I lost everything at the end because I slid. Basically 3 tenths, which I can get if I get like a good middle. I slid, but it's not too bad. Yeah, that one turn. I don't think you're supposed to try and break like Leet. I think you're supposed to break them full seer. Ah, I couldn't get around. Tiny break tap might get more speed actually. Ah, I messed up. Não é grave, né?
Thank you.
Are you kidding? That's the only time I failed that turn. Interesting, you can go inside that turn. Okay, that's one option, I guess. Thank you. still need to be ahead by the time I finish that jump. I've never been ahead. I don't understand why, because my stats was bad. I need to be ahead here. My God. One, two. Thank you.
Thank you.
My end was really good on my PB. I don't know how.
Thank you.
Man, no matter how good I get that turn, I can't have less speed. It's just over. It just snowballs too much. Keep messing up that exit for the middle turn. That's the only thing remaining. Like, I've understood every other part of this map. I just can't figure out how to get maximum exit speed from that one middle turn. lost everything.
Thank you.
dude. What a hard map, dude. Holy moly. 1 hour, 43 minutes to get that time. Jeepers. Actually, no. Let's watch it properly. Let's watch it with the full... So glad I didn't give up. Because I had all the reasons in the world to just like quit that run. Oh, 12, let's speed, yak, let's try again. But like, I had this part so good actually. I still slid, but it was way better than my old PB. And then for once, I didn't like touch any penalty in this middle part. Yeah. Oh, this middle part, no penalty again. This part, I just kind of did whatever, honestly. It's not the... It's a terrible term, but I don't know. I guess my ending was just better than my PB. Yeah, I literally can't tell what's different there. I only beat it by 400s. Man, the relief. Two hours into the stream, I can finally leave this one track. Oh, that was so terrible, dude. I had less speed than my PB, but like, I just cursed the ending, I guess. Holy moly. Yeah, the ending was good. I kept speed. I didn't choke. Yeah, the start was so good. Everything was in the starts. Even though I almost lost everything, but like, this start is what carried me over. Excuse me, I almost took this gold too, but I knew I could get the 80. Oh, that was so bad. Every time I see it, I die inside again. Holy moly. Yeah, so let's actually see what the world record is doing. Let's see if I miss any tricksters. What's he doing to be 3 seconds ahead? Okay, I got this part correct at least. Yeah. Just no sliding at all. Yeah, I got this part right. How are they doing this? Are you fucking kidding? Is hitting the wall just straight up faster? You have to be joking. What's the inputs? Is he just... Insane. There's no way, dude. There's no way that hitting the wall is just straight up faster. can't see what they're doing. Is it this? I get it now. At least I know what to do now. So it's 1, 2, 3. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Just hitting all of them, you're already faster and same. was that? What? What am I doing? Yeah, I understand now. Doesn't matter, as long as I'm close to the PB, it's fine. Ah. Yeah. Just aim right for the lights. Yeah, the searing has to be very fast. Like, the immediate adjustment after the wall hits. Super efficient that time. fine as long as I'm close. That slide was bad, but I can still pick up speed here. Ah, almost got it right. Hold on. Yeah, aim right for the lights. Wow, okay. Let's go. Oh, come on, dude. Yeah, I got Sue again. Okay, that was a bad end. Thank you. Okay, I'm happy with that. Very happy with that. I think that's about as good as I can do. Now let's see with the improved strats. Yeah, this side was clean. Slide there wasn't the best, but I managed to save it. By this point I was behind, but I knew that with a good middle and good wall bang I could save everything. And I got that wall bang really good. I had like plus 22 speed, GG's. What a stupid strat, honestly. The fact that crashing makes you faster, yik. Yeah, by this point, had the end really good as well, almost no slide. Wow. I have to eat, so that's literally as much as I can do for today. So yeah, I didn't get a single auto time in any of the blue maps, and then first red map, immediate auto time.